Hi friends, it's me your host Raw Animator. Today, I am going to show you how you can make a thumbnail. I usually use Pixel Lab to make a thumbnail. If you love this video, please give a like and don't forget to subscribe my channel. So without further, let's get started.